Okay, this is a very quick little test to see how much thrust the Syma X8W can generate. Battery door is removed, camera is removed, it's got standard landing gear on, it's strapped to a kitchen scale with a velcro strap. Throttle is increased gradually. Scale was set to zero with the weight of the quadcopter, which is 560 grams at the start. And as we approach 100% throttle, you see it maxes out at about 796 grams over and above its own weight of 560 grams. Cool. Thanks for watching.